Ladies and gentlemen, this contest is scheduled for one fall. About to approach the ring area, he will be led by his manager, the Doctor of Style, Lick. And from Kansas City, Missouri, weighing 255 pounds, the natural Butch.
Music is too much. That's Jive Soul Bro. It's Jive, all right. I don't know if it's Jive Soul Bro or not.
His opponent from Paradise Valley, Arizona, weighing 268 pounds.
What an ovation.
SuperStars.
Ovations don't win you matches. That's for sure.
Read all over superstar Billy Graham.
He didn't even let the superstar get into the ring before he nailed him.
Maybe he was afraid to. Maybe he figured if he gave him a fair chance, it might mean trouble for Reed, huh, Jesse?
That might be true, Bruno, but you do whatever works.
Oh, baloney. This is disgusting. Let the man in the ring and be a man and start the match properly.
Natural Butch Reed just hammering away.
You know, you're a fine one to talk about that, Bruno. I remember when you jumped Billy Graham the same way.
And look at this.
It's all over his hip.
That's right. Break.
Why not?
Why not?
He knows it's a weak spot.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at that.
He knows that's his Achilles heel. If Graham can't take it, he shouldn't be in there.
Wait a minute if he can't take it.
Wait a minute.
What a chair. Who could?
Come on. The slickster distracting the referee.
You know what this shows me? This shows me that Slick and Reed were prepared when they came into that ring, and Billy Graham was not.
The slickster, not much in the way of a managership, many say, but the one-man gang high on the slickster, just as the natural Butch Reed is. Here's what the gang had to say.
There's a lot of bad rap going down on the Slickster. Will you people lighten up on the Slickster, because he's the greatest manager in professional wrestling right now. I believe that, and the natural believes that, and he promised us to take us all the way to the top in the WWF.
All the way to the top, huh?
You know, the interesting thing about this match so far is superstar Billy Graham has showed virtually no offense whatsoever.
That's true.
None.
Oh, wait a minute! Superstar! Look at that! Right across the... Oh, wait a minute! Oh, yeah!
Hey! Now, he had no reason to bring Slick into the ring.
Well, was Slick going on the apron? He doesn't belong on the apron. Good. Should pick him up and throw him over those top ropes. Teach him a lesson once and for all.
Hit it!
Come on, Billy, hit him!
He's a manager. What do you mean, hit him?
Hit him! He deserves it. He's always interfering.
This shows me right here, you want to mess with the manager, then you're going to pay for it. Because there's a lot of loyalty in wrestling between wrestlers and their managers.
What are they doing to him? Oh, no, got across the hip.
Right on that hip, too. Right on the bad hip. Look at that. Bar 400 and some odd pounds. Look at
that. Oh, my goodness. What are they trying to do to him?
I'll tell you what they're doing. They're going to end this career. That's what they're trying to do.
They're going to send him back to the doctor again. You mean to tell me we're going to have to watch one of those bloody operations?
Oh, ripping in!
Let Morocco go.
Now there was a Morocco cleaning house in there. We saw him earlier on. Morocco out there with Reed. And the long man gang.
Billy Graham's hurt.
Better believe he's hurt with what he took on that bad hip.
Well, he shouldn't be in there then. If he's not
physically he should be in there. The man attacked him with a chair.
Oh, come on. Come on now. Morocco and Reed. can't believe what he just did.
He dropped that superstar Billy Graham right out on the floor. And the problem for Morocco is there's just too many of them.
We'll be back. Right after this, stay with us. We'll be back.